My name is Caroline Harper. I am the owner of Chi Design Indigo. I am a dyer, a designer, and an indigo grower. Thank you for watching Destination Hometown. We're offering an indigo and shibori class, and everybody will be able to make one nice silk scarf, and they'll be learning one shibori technique and dyeing with indigo. I do grow indigo and make the pigment from the plant, but I use it solely for my products. For the class, we use another indigo that I order, and it comes from East India. I think there's been a revival the last 3-4 years, something about it. Indigo is coming back. We talk a lot about it, and definitely shibori has been a design. It's a Japanese technique, but it's a design that's been seen in a lot of different products, in different boutiques and big chain stores. But because of that, and in South Carolina, people are very in tune with indigo because it used to be a cash crop here 200 years ago. So they are very interested in learning more about the plant and more about the pigment and more about those techniques and dyeing with indigo. I will be telling about my experience with it, my road with indigo the last 3-4 years, and I'll be showing some of my work that I've done while learning, and then they'll be designing their own silk scarf. I'll be showing them the technique while they actually do it, and then we'll be creating a couple of big pots of indigo dye, and they'll be dyeing their own silk scarf in it. I want to raise awareness. I want people to see and learn more about the plant and bring it back, and then also I want to teach them that it's possible to make beautiful things with natural pigments, natural plants, and that's what they'll be doing in class. If they call the City of Columbia Art Center, it's located on Taylor Street, and you'll find the phone number online. They can talk to anyone here and register for the class. It's March 3rd, Saturday, March 3rd, from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. If they have seen my products anywhere, maybe at Soda City online, or heard about the Indigo Lady in town, I am offering this workshop. The Arts Center is very welcoming, and I think it's a beautiful space to come and enjoy a Saturday morning and learn something that comes from the plant, that is from a South Carolina plant, and you make a beautiful things to take home. Thank you for watching Destination Hometown, and I hope to see you at the class on March 3rd.